And welcome back to another Crab's Treasure. Right now, we just get started. We just do what we can. Duck is stuck underneath. Oh, he could jump? A seahorse. I thought I was gonna get swarmed. Wait, are those Tic Tacs? Oh, these are reeds. What a trashy day. If it was just like the oh, thank God. If it was just like the queen. Wait, listen now. It says talk. Good, ma'am. I feel like a whole new world. Oh yes, my blacksmith. Mr. Blacksmith, I have a stainless key. Man, okay. Yeah.
From the captain! It's got his face right on it! It's gotta be!
Excuse me. Excuse me, please. Pardon me. Excuse me, young lady. As New Cassinia's official historian, I'm sure I can shed some light on... My God! If I'm not mistaken, this is part of a map! A map showing the way to a most valuable treasure, I say! If someone were to find its missing pieces and decipher them, why, they'd be rich beyond their wildest dreams, I say.
Rich? I like the sound of that. That treasure's as good as mine. I'll be able to afford the flashy shell in the ocean, you know?
Not if I get there first. Think of all the tourists that treasure can bring to our city.
Well, don't you count out us bottom-siders. You'll be eating your hat when I get that treasure and fix up my restaurant.
It would appear the hunt is on, I say. The first stop on the map seems to be the forest to the north of here. May the best, Crab!
Apologies for the interruption, folks. I seem to have misheard something. I could have almost sworn there were some citizens here planning on unearthing some valuables. Need I remind you all how threatening the ocean is outside this reef? I'd hope it would go without saying that the duty of such a dangerous excavation would fall to the Shellfish Corporation. That would be safest for all involved. Don't you agree?
Yeah, we hear you, Roland. No problem.
Then, as Shellfish Corp's CEO and this fair city's de facto mayor, I suppose no one would have any objections to my taking sole control of this treasure hunt. Are we all in agreement?
Oh dear. I suppose that sounds all right with me, I say.
You hear what they're talking about over there?
Sounds like some kind of crazy treasure hunt.
Hey, kid, I just got an idea. If you can go get that treasure they're jawing about, I'll gladly trade your shell for it.
For real? You'd really do that?
You bet. A prawn never goes back on his promise.
Aw, yeah! I'm gonna find that treasure!
Ha ha, yeah, you go, kid. Roland can't tell us what to do.
That treasure belongs to whoever can find it first.
The corporations don't control us!
I suppose a little friendly competition is only fair. I hope you know what you just dove into, kid. See you in the open ocean, treasure hunters.
That isn't the same amount of money. No abilities. Oh. Wait, how did you get back down here? Let's go. Is everybody going out just to treasure hunt? What the? Whoa! That was insane. This man really just tore me up. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna beat this guy. I did that little chunk of damage. I need to do something. Cause he had a lot of movesets. Good thing there's not a lot of fall damage. I just die into the abyss. Oh my god! I got body blocked. I can't believe that. Oh man. Like he was wildin'. It's only about like two. I think I already lost bottle cap. What? You gotta be crazy for that. That's messed up. He took out all my health and just killed me so instantly. I gotta get back. I gotta really back up. Like, it's possible to beat him, but the parry system is... It's like, do I have to stop parrying? Like, I block and then unblock mid-section? Or just... that makes no sense. It better be like, okay, I block like this. I gotta get out of try. Run! He is on me. Oh. Oh, goodness gracious. Thank you. Okay. I need to find a good, suitable place to the jail. They really going out. I need to find a well, they got a shell. The hell was that? I found a new shell just to lose it in a second. Oh, that's his whole domain. There has to be like a bottle here. Cause, whew, I need to work out some. They're definitely gonna kill me eventually. And I'm almost like 2,000. Jesus. Damn it. Ah. I had one guy to face and it's just like, nah. Ah. Yeah, but with that, we're gonna end the video right there. So I hope to see you in this video. Probably next video, I might be a little bit stronger. Just give me, like, I don't know, a few minutes. But I'll catch you next one. Peace.